Hey guys, it's Jeff Lafferty, episode number probably 87. It's the end of the month and time to draw a winner out of my Patreon supporters for last month or this month, whichever way it goes. Here they all are. Let's see if you guys can see that. Dave Gaskin, Erik Rumbaugh, Mike Fleming Jr., Andrew Jones, Soferia, also known as Shirley, Cory Sprague, Tiya, Peter Palmiotti, Ambro Jordi, Vernon McGuffee, Karsten Coty-Scholl, Lacy Jea, Chris Mason, Dan Burke, and Angela. A couple new people this month, so that's really cool, and I really appreciate it. It's also the end of the month for the Artcasters Challenge at Facebook, which this month was animals, so I'm going to cut these up. I'm going to show all the stuff, all the entries for this month's challenge right now, and then when I get done, we're going to draw a name, and I'm going to do a drawing for them. Okay, so here we go. Starting off with the awesome Ace Ventura piece by Carolyn Bodine, I think her name is. A Wolf by Bill Hunt. These are by a guy named Damian Harrelson, and I think he said they were maybe digital, I'm not sure, or maybe a mix, but very cool, wild pieces with the whales. There's an awesome little digital squirrel by Dave Gaskin. Dee Dee Willingham, who I'm a big fan of, did that cat there. Eric Mueller, my old friend Eric Mueller, really incredible deer piece. And then this thing is actually done with a wood burner on a piece of wood, so that's pretty awesome. Gibran Redinger did this really cool horse. That's awesome, dude. Greg Whiteman, that's just a super nice piece right there. Very simple drawing. Now this one is Jack and Savannah Cutlip. I hope I said that right, but I'm not sure I know them yet. Jeff Ward did this freaky lizard guy. Jesse Cobb did this. I think this is probably from Pacific Rim, I'm not sure. John Grisechki, awesome guy who hangs out in the Artcasters all the time, has a webcomic. Also Jonathan Myers. Now this is a really incredible, very Disney inspired piece. Rockstar Kevin Cross, you know, inventor of the 100 Days of Comics. Cool guy. Then I got a bunch here by Kevin Miller. And he submitted like about 10 pieces, so I just picked about the 5 best ones and I put them all in here. Very cool. Polar bear there. Bullwinkle. Thanks for all the submissions there, Kevin. Also, these snakes are by Kevin. And the next one up here, Kieran Beach, which is a really cool guy. He's doing videos now. Mika Edsel, that's a really neat cat. I like that a lot. Michael Walker Sorrell, that's very cool. Painted on a t-shirt, looks like, or something. Who's this? Nathaniel Smith. That name sounds familiar, but really neat rhino piece. Peter Palmiotti, host of the Artcasters and one of the moderators here. Scott Swoveland was that the rocket raccoon guy. Shirley Tanton, also known as Sophara. Really neat Denarius. Simon Hagberg, who's a really cool oil painter in the group. And Stephen Mitchell, who's a badass watercolor artist. Amazing stuff. Thomas Wilson did this girl and a wolf. Really nice. And Travis Kakos, another moderator in the group, did this super cool wolf piece and also these two owls. So I hope everybody enjoyed that. And I probably don't have time to cut everybody's link into the video, but if you come to the YouTube video and comment and put your guys' links in there, I will approve all the comments. So that's a way to get your links below the video and get some promotion out of this. So thanks, everybody. Okay, guys, I'm back. Let's see. So let's get this over here. Hope everybody enjoyed the video so far. Let's see here. That's all my son's artwork up there. He makes me hang one up every time he does a new piece. Anyway, here's all the names. As you can see, everybody's there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 people. The only one I'm taking out this time is Vernon McGuffee because he won last month. Here's the red bowl. And let's see if I can do this so everybody can see. There we go. Everybody's in there. Mix it around. Focus on the bowl the whole way. Everybody knows it's all on the up and up. Don't have my tripod today. I just have a piece of tape on a stick kind of thing. I only have the one red bowl this time. I got the strainer for the movies. But anyway, let's do it. Mix it on up and see who wins this thing. Ho-ho! Mike Fleming Jr. Bam. So that's cool. So Mike, I'll message you later. And what? Basically, you get a black and white drawing. Which I know he wants me to do a commission later, so it doesn't count for the commission. It just counts for a black and white drawing. Now let's do the movies. So I got all the movies in here from last month. There's some good ones, there's some bad ones. There's the dreaded Twilight in there, courtesy of Shirley. So I'm going to draw that Twilight one when I draw Shirley's name. So let's see what we win here. And I have the colander. I'm going to tell you this, guys. I have the strainer because Tristan broke the other red bowl. And it's like a pretty hard plastic bowl, right? How does that kid break a plastic bowl? It's because he's part tornado and part hurricane. But anyway, let's see. Let's get the movie out of this baby. What is it? Ghostbusters. That's pretty good. I don't know. Mike might like it, might not. I'm not sure. Maybe I ought to pull Ghostbusters out of there now. But we're not picking the same movies over and over. So anyway, that's it. Hopefully this sucker goes up on time. I don't know. It's already like 11 o'clock, and I gotta cut in all that other stuff from the Artcasters Challenge. Oh, by the way, let's see. Marshall Couture, he kind of suggested last month that for the Artcasters Challenge this month, which is on the Artcasters Facebook group. If you're not there, go join. It's an awesome group and just like, you know, part of all this fun. But he suggested let's do some Stephen King, like just a character from some Stephen King book or movie or whatever. And I think everybody's into that. Plus it's October, so, you know, Halloween theme. So we'll just go with that, and I'll post about that later on in the group, so you know everybody can find out. And what's the other thing I was gonna say? Patreon. If you want to join, that's how you get in on this whole deal, is join up with Patreon, pledge at least you can pledge basically $1 a week and get in on this raffle thing, and every month I draw one of the Patreon people, and I do a drawing for them, original drawing, and then I also give away prints the whole time. And I've been having a little bit of trouble shipping my prints. I'm just going to be upfront, and I'm not actually going to be charging people for the next couple weeks until I get these prints sent out to the people who get prints. So, like at different levels, you get prints, and I'm just going to like kind of slow it down. I'm not going to stop giving away prints because this is a good model. This is a good business model. It works. And you know what I mean? It's just like, I don't know. I got some messages about this. So anyway, that's it. That wraps up this video. And thanks for everybody that contributed. Thanks to everybody that did the Artcasters Challenge this month. And I'll see you guys next month with another one. See ya.